Gosh. Okay, so hi. Good evening, Toastmasters.
Good evening.
My name is Heidi.
Hi, Heidi.
Thank you.
I'm Johnny Stevie's today, and I'm here to talk about something bad about him. Okay, first of all, the moment when he showed me his grief, and me and Carl feel like there's a problem in his structure, because every script, actually I just learned this week, I found that during for a speech, the structure of a script is very important. You have to arrange it out and list out all the points. Only you can say the story or say out your speech. But we found that the main point of Johnny's speech is not that clear to everyone. So we just asked them, okay, you have no time to change it. Just go through and then give me to evaluate you. Okay, so first one is the structure. But actually, there's a good point in his script. You know which point is it? Which get you very happy?
Adida.
Yes. He put Adida inside and makes everyone laugh. I think it is a very good idea. And the second is, I told him before that putting an animation on it, especially the fascinating animation, actually grab all the attention. It's like everyone will just look at the animation and he just keep talking in front and everyone will look at him. So, okay. So the third point is also, I'm going to evaluate about your sound. I think that actually not holding a mic is not a fault actually. If you don't want to hold a mic, please ensure that your sound can deliver to the back. And actually you are very great in presenting all the points, like you have the stopping point and sometimes you talk fast. But then it is you will be better if you get your volume high and low. It's like first when you are telling a story, your volume can be quite low. And at the last paragraph, you are going to inspire someone. You can get your volume higher. Step out of your comfort zone and be fearless. You can be higher the volume so that everyone can gain power from you. Last but not least, it's about your posture. I just got EV in car contest before. I just learned today. Your posture is always remain between this, front, and back. Actually, this whole of this area is your stage. You can walk here and walk there. And please have your eye contact with every audience. Okay, thank you guys.